it's working. Oh, okay, it's working. Hello, people of the... No. Fuck it. Hello, people of the internet. This is me. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use an internet name again, like last time, but... Yeah. Anyway, obviously, for those of you who saw, this is, the same shirt I wore yesterday. Yeah? It's a little awkward, isn't it? Anyway, excuse the hat, I'm not being Abraham Gemin or anything, but, yeah, I just woke up and stuff, I thought I'd just start with a morning vlog, I guess, anyway. I don't really know if this is working, though. I mean, this is a new camera, I've tested it, it's an SP6, you can look there yourself. Pretty cool, right? Anyway, so, I don't know if I'm gonna post this one because I'm not sure if the audio is working or not. Anyway, it's a lovely day outside. Very lovely day. It is a very lovely day. Isn't it? No? What's that yellow blinking light there? It's not working. Okay, so I'm gonna cut this and get a little more professional. Hey. Okay guys, now that we got my... Well, it's not really my OB cap, but I wear it anyway because he doesn't wear it anyway. So, first thing you gotta know about me is that I am Bruneian, for those of you who don't know that. This is a shirt, it's a birthday present as well, obviously. And, yeah, I'll explain that later. It's today, right now, is Monday. It's Monday, 23rd. Happy National Day, Brunei. So, okay, so first of all, Rash Face Production is just the name I use to make my videos. I've used it several times. I've used it in projects and small skits and stuff like that, if you don't know. But yeah, this, I'm gonna probably make an official channel with it. So first of all, I actually have... by the way, just so you guys know, I have another channel. Another channel I use personally for like cover videos and other stuff. So like 9 plus right now. I usually get up earlier than this, but yeah. Tired. I keep saying the problem. Okay, let's just say. The problem with the SD4000 is that it is a action cam. It's pretty cool, you can film a lot of first-person videos with it. I've actually filmed a lot of first-person videos with it. It's not, just so you know, it's not a GoPro set. This is what came with the camera. It is bandages, a clip-on, out there to attach the waterproof casing. With the waterproof casing, you can't really hear anything with it unless, like, you shout pretty loud. You gotta like raise your voice really loud. So, National Day today, 23rd, our 31st National Day. So, quick history guide. Brunei earned its independence in 1st January 1984, but we actually celebrated on the 23rd of February. We changed it. Don't ask me why. I wasn't born in that. Yep. I'm 94 now, so hey. If you want some quick loot, as always, my sister bought me a K-pop poster. Don't ask me. I also like books. You can see right there, that little book right there. I have like a lot of books, I guess. So yeah, obey. And this is like a dirtbag shirt. I'm probably not gonna show it anyway. Yeah. Okay, that's all for me. Later. So this is Garfield. You've seen him in my 22 after 21 video. He's my cat. He's been here he's been with us for quite a long time. Garfield, say hi. Meow. Look at you.